Just like Otha of the fish and the sea.